Say, have you seen this Facebook post? It's spreading like crazy on social media. 35 million video views already. Now, it's called How to Save a Person from Stroke Using Only a Needle. But can you really do that? David Schechter has the answer in tonight's Verify.
Verify. Fast facts.
You didn't hear that?
850,000 Facebook users trusted this post enough to share it in their own feeds. It's a 90-second video that promotes an alternative way to treat a stroke. It says you should wait before sending a stroke victim to the hospital and instead prick all 10 of their fingers with a needle and their earlobes too. Is pricking fingers an effective response to a stroke? I'm going to check this claim by looking at the best practices from the American Stroke Association and talk to Dr. Osman Mir. He's a stroke neurologist with Baylor Scott & White in Dallas. Could this improve symptoms?
Absolutely not. There is no physiological basis that this would work.
But it's the time being wasted that's the biggest problem. According to the American Stroke Association, getting immediate medical attention may minimize the long-term effects of a stroke and even prevent death. It recommends four letters to spot strokes: FAST, face drooping, arm weakness, speech difficulty. It's time to call 911.
The most important thing about all these treatments is still time. The earlier we act on strokes, the more brain we are able to save.
The video infers that pricking fingers is more important than getting to the hospital fast. But where does this idea of finger pricking as first aid come from? Well, actually, it has a long tradition in Eastern medicine. The Journal of Traditional Chinese Medicine tested the regime in 2005 and found pricking the fingers and earlobes can improve the consciousness of patients with mild stroke. But here's the problem with that study. All the participants had already been in the hospital for up to 3 days, meaning it may show promise as a treatment, but it's not been tested as first aid. So what's the conclusion? Pricking fingers is not an effective response to a stroke. Anything that delays immediate medical attention is bad advice. If you've got something you want verified, send me an email.